deeply saddened to hear the news that Honorable ex-Prime Minister Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee is no more with us. It is a very sad day for India. He was one of the more dynamic Prime Minister, ushered in a lot of reforms. But more than that, he was an outstanding orator, one of the best India has ever produced. Along with that, he was also a great human being, had friends across the aisle, had goodwill with everybody. He was able to make hard decisions in a very soft way. He was able to get things done. And he ushered in an era of reforms, progress, as well as taking the country forward. It was in his time that we saw a massive fall in interest rates. Capital became cheaper. We saw privatization happening. We also saw telecom reforms that came about. And all this was done with a smiling face and a great oratory to put the point across. This country will definitely miss his being here, but what he has already given us will live with us forever.